What's Sporty Spice up to?
Who?
Sporty Spice, what's she up to?
I don't know.
Exactly. How about Posh? You know what she's doing?
I don't understand.
Making clothes for anorexics, right? Not exactly a growth market. And Baby, you know what she's doing? Cool. Not even page 6 of the Daily Mail.
Movie tickets, merchandising, theme parks, video games, a multi-billion dollar global industry supported by corporate lobbyists and politicians on both sides. But the main reason that you won't hear about it is because the public don't want to know about it. See, people love that cozy feeling that soup's given. Some golden swoop out of the sky, save the day, so you don't go and do it yourself. Listen. Huey, calm down. This is like that scene in The Matrix. Now, you could take red pill, right? Spend the rest of your life jacking off, crying into your chai tea, green latte, what the or you could take the blue pill. Or is it the red pill? Anyway, take the other pill and quit being a.
Which pill do you want me to take?
Just quit being a. That's what I'm saying. And Scary Spice. Up to her eyeballs in lawsuits and sex tapes. Ginger, on the other hand, has released 3 albums, Passion, Schizophrenic, and Scream If You Want to Go Faster. They'll all make your ears bleed. You see, when they're apart, they're absolute rubbish. But you put them together, they're the goddamn Spice Girls.
I'm saying, if there is some geezer out there with a big white beard, he's a world heavyweight.
I'm sorry, did you just call God a C-word?
Yeah, he's got a hard-on for mass murder and giving kids cancer. And his big old answer to the existential plus that is humanity is to nail his own bleeding son to a plank. That is a move. Come on, even you got to agree with me.
Hey, please.
We should love nuke it and get it over and done with. You know what I'm saying?
We're sorry, sir. We apologize. My man.
All right, good talk. Think about it. I'm here all day, all right?
You back off, or I'll shove this stick where you used to be.
You're a bunch of pathetic soup-worshipping. I bet you'd thank a soup if they on your mum's best china. Did it ever occur to you that they split your spine or broke your just for a laugh? Where's your rage? Your self-respect? Becca's alive.
What?
She's alive. Vought's holding her captive somewhere.
But you're... if you...
I'm not Stark Raven, all right? I saw her. She had a little boy with her, right? Spitting image of Homelander. I thought he just wanted to humiliate me. Show me what he'd done to my girl.
With great power comes the absolute certainty that you'll turn into a right... I mean, that's the thing, right? You're all just people. All of he does is just amp up all that that's already inside. Your lot, just a bunch of walking nuclear erections, you know? And it's not just Homelander. I mean, you've all got to go.
You called him.
I'm sorry, but it's not a game now. We need a real captain.
Frenchie's right.
This is a mess, son. We got a soup terrorist. Rainer's blowing a canister. And we're the most wanted in the country. But don't you worry. Daddy's home. I gotta find her. And I gotta get her the out of there. And I need your help to do it.
Are you with us?
I find the terrorist for Mallory. She finds Becca for me. That's the deal I made. I know what I've done to you, right? And by rights, you should tell me the off. But still, I'm asking.
We better have us a little deco with this loony bin, eh, lads?
Starlight, would you be amenable to joining us on this little caper?
You want her to come?
Oh, most definitely. If goes sideways, who do you think Vought's gonna go after? Us? Or their billion-dollar baby turned traitor who just ripped out her own ship? Never go into shark-infested waters without chum.
What are you grinning at?
Oh, I don't know, mate. Maybe it's because the Seven might just be a squad of manky roid heads. Now, this is exactly the kind of malfeasance that Langley is going to eat up by the spoonful.
Not until we're sure he does what we think he does.
If we get a bit, can you work it out?
Well, I can run some tests, of course. But there's no way of knowing unless I try some myself.
Amazing idea.
We'll cross that bridge and we burn it. First of all, we got to get some.
You can't even give me this, can you? Not one goddamn win.
I'll tell you what. When we're all done here, I'll buy you a nice big family-sized bottle of top-shelf lube, and I'll tickle your balls till your big meters stop. And even then, I just won't do it. But right now, we got a soup terrorist below deck, and can go sideways just like...
Homelander ain't yours. Not really.
He's the only blood I've got left.
It don't matter. You didn't name him, didn't raise him. Vought grew him in the test tube to take your place. He's the reason they left you to roll with the Ivans. Look, mate. We had a deal.
You and me. We're in this together. We're Robin and Becca. That is why you can't allow yourself to be distracted by another bird. Especially not a soup.
Whatever this weapon is, it probably won't work on Homelander.
And what if it does?
Even worse, because it wouldn't end with him. You go after another soup, then another, then all of them.
If you'd have told me about this sooner, Homelander might already be dead. Ryan wouldn't be running from one safe house to the next, wondering when his nutter dad's gonna drop out of the sky. And Becca might still be alive.
Butcher.
All right, look, hang about.
You and Huey both took Compound V. What are you, two f***ing soups now?
Temporary V.
Oh, she say, why do you do this to yourself on purpose?
Only lasts 24 hours, all right? Break glass in case of emergencies, you know, like this one.
And you give this to PTUE?
I didn't give it to him. The thieving git must have broken them a case and nicked it. I've just chuffed to have all the boys back under the same roof, all right?
Really?
Yeah. I mean, there he was, right? In his fancy pants, lording it over us like the Viceroy of Vought Square, eh? And that whole time, he weren't nothing but a soup's bootlick, eh?
Yeah.
That, my son, is a lifetime achievement at of the Year Awards, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
It is a lifetime achievement. Are you done?
No, mate, I'm just getting started, believe you me.
Great.